man makes plans and God laughs. As it turned out, the small town where we would ambush the train had a significant enemy presence. Those troops would have to be dealt with before the explosives could be set.
Hello, this is Sausage Fingers, and welcome back to Battlefield 1. There are like a million dudes here. I've got killed a lot, I think. I can feel this drawing to an end now. That is not silenced, is it? No, very not.
When facing armoured opposition, we often use the Ottomans' own weapons against them. Anti-tank grenades, field guns, whatever we could lay our hands on.
That is a really uncomfortable death. Sorry about that, mate. Dropping light flies. Is he going to go up that ladder as well? Yes. Hold him to fall a bit further this time. This is a lot of fun. He even limps. That many left. Washing machine and vacuum. There he is. That was a lot of fun.
Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train.
This one. Right, let's go and kill some vehicles.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, we'll do this one next. That worked.
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Okay, destroy the armoured train. Let's do this. How is the best way to go about this feat of destruction? There's punks there. This is crazy! Oh, anyway, we're out of ammo. Right, don't crash into me. Ah, look. What we got here then? Nah, it's rubbish. We've got no ammo left in that at all. I know what I'm going to do. I've had a cunning plan. Right, I read this. The only reason I know about this is I read it on a loading screen. These have got grenades, apparently. Yeah. Did I just throw that already? Yes. They respawn the grenades after X amount of time. That wasn't cool. Let's just keep running a little bit. That was a rubbish throw. It's working though. Go do it, choppy choppy! Don't stop, you bloody lunatic! No! Oh, Zara! Barbara Guthran, you got well slotted. Right, let's have it then. I'm going for the oars. Oh, you're rubbish at climbing oars. Then you're punk. Don't trust horses. You just jumped over the train. Get up. There's a punk. Yeah. Got it down to half. I've got no bloody plates for you. Got some now. Don't run away, you stupid train. We're getting there. Chipping away at it. Oh, this is so stressful. Come here, crazy running men. Here. heels. In. That is a dead train, that is.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara?
And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships?
The end of the Great War saw the Ottomans driven from Arabia. However, the empires of Britain and France missed that. T.E. Lawrence remains a figure of controversy. War for oil continues to this day. Does it ever? Wow. War story completed. I've hardly got anything, any of the goodies, but that's my usual style, isn't it? Let's continue. Remember us. That weren't there before. A closing message from the Battlefield 1 team dedicated to those who served. Ooh, I thought it was only 1 to 5. I don't know if this is more missions or not. If this is the end, oh my god, that was brilliant. That was absolutely fantastic. The only bit I'm not keen on is the flying. The controls are just so haphazard. Everything else was absolutely spectacular. This is the first time I've gone all the way through a first-person shooter. That was amazing. That was brilliant. The graphics are stunning. The gameplay was utterly immense. It was just... The story was good as well. Let's be fair. It's... God. Yeah. Very, very excited. I'm going to do this. I don't know what it is, but we're going to do it. Remember us. Today we fight.
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. The guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers 1 in 1,000 of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.
Wow. Spine-tingling stuff. Absolutely spine-tingling stuff. That, I'm not going to harp on about it. That was fantastic. This has been Battlefield 1. Wow. The learning curve for me has been really, really steep. I'm going to have a bash at the old multiplayer. I'm going to make a regular thing about it. I've had a few goes and I really enjoy it. I probably won't record it, but this has encouraged me to start first-person shooters. I know what the hype is about now. It's, yeah, wow. Just wow. I recommend you get it. It's a really good game. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, give us a like and a subscribe. I'll see you soon. Laters. Yeah.